Okay, so we talked about it, and you said you had decided what you were giving up for Lent this year. This is always a conversation.
It's not going to be fun.
What is it?
Soda.
See, that's a cop out.
It is not.
Yeah, you've done it before.
I have done
it before.
There
should be a rule that you can't, like, when you...
Let me speak. Okay. I did it before and failed. I didn't...
Yeah, she
I
didn't
did
complete
not
it.
Make it the 40 days.
No.
Okay.
It's a Lent failure from the past.
So then you got to move on to something else.
Attempt.
That's not true. I'm back to it.
Relenting.
I'm going to be successful this
time.
No,
but you don't always have to do something different.
That should be the rule. It's kind of like, you know how you have password resets? They say you can't use a password you've already used.
Somebody who has no religious background or interest wants to set the rules.
No, I'm just suggesting.
For what you can give up for Lent.
Yeah, well, my grandma always gave up meat for Lent. And that was it. Every single year.
That goes true for Ravi as well. She doesn't do meat on Fridays. Well, she doesn't eat meat on Fridays.
Uh-huh. But I mean, that's part of the whole thing. My aunt and uncle give up desserts every year. No dessert for 40 days.
Yeah, really?
That just seems lazy. I don't think God would be impressed by that. It's the same thing. It's like if I give somebody the same
gift. Because of your deep connection with God, he's not going to be impressed.
It's just a guess.
How dare you not change it up every year?
Yeah, why wouldn't you get creative for the Lord?
I always thought it was meat. Isn't that how it started? That's why so many people eat.
That's a Friday thing.
Right, but I thought that was a Lent thing.
Yeah.
In general.
But a lot of Christians will not eat meat Fridays any Friday for the whole
week. See, Ravi's just scared to take the challenge that I gave her years
ago.
Here
we go.
The Pepsi challenge?
Like 15 years ago. It probably is one of these things, once again, where it's like, oh, I'm not going to have soda. Because this is at least the fourth time you've given up soda.
But she can't complete
it. That's not true.
That's a vice
of hers. This is the second time.
No, second time. Second time in the last 5 years.
No.
Yeah.
What about when you were 4 years old, Ravi? We don't know.
No.
I gave up candy.
Yeah.
I gave up candy every year of my childhood.
Okay, if you really loved God.
Right.
And you really wanted to make a sacrifice and really challenge yourself, what if Ravi gave up hockey?
Here we go.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hockey.
I'm not doing that.
No.
See? Because she knows she can't do it. That's a real challenge.
Sacrifice.
No hockey.
I mean, yes,
something
that would be a sacrifice.
Something you truly love.
Right. I'm not doing that.
Something that fuels you.
So like no checking scores, no, it's not just live games.
Yeah.
I mean.
Yeah. It would never happen.
Jesus sacrificed himself.
I get.
For your sins.
For you.
Yeah.
The least you can do.
I get what you're saying. You can keep bringing it up year after year after year after year. It's never going to happen.
All right. What about weed?
Oh, I could do that easy. No problem.
You could?
Yeah.
Really?
You believe that, Greg? I'm not sure. I
not so
that.
Much.
Maybe before. Yeah, not now.
Not now.
I believe her.
I don't know. It's like Willie Nelson at this point.
Totally.
Like Willie Nelson.
Wilma Nelson.
I'll give up soda
here.
And weed.
Yeah.
How about that? That's a new thing.
Yeah.
Soda and weed.
Great. You're going to be so cranky.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Get ready.
I think she's already giving up soda. She seems pretty cranky.
I'm actually getting in on it this year.
What are you giving up? Dieting?
For Lent?
Lashing out. See? Angry.
Yeah. I know. Get her a Coke.
I need a soda.
Quick. Get her a Pepsi.
Jeez. All right. For Lent, I'm giving up. That's it.
Oh, you're giving up.
Oh, just in general.
Yeah, I'm just giving up.
You're giving up. The Woody Show.